mouth. See, they're the same ping rate as HWS is. They went up to 60, 90 now. They were 60 before. Hit him up, move him out. Yep, that's what I gotta do. I gotta get on a motorcycle and hit him up, move him out. Gotta round up the spiders. Oh god, there's a picture of one on the screen. The forest planets are home of dangerous spiders. Let's see if, holy fuck, is it gone? Oh my god, it's actually gone. I'm glad I took that shit out of there. What the hell? How come it disappeared? What the fuck? Are you seriously kidding me? Wait a minute, that's... Oh fuck, really? In heaven. I don't know what that is, a plate or something. No, there's nothing in there now. Wait, maybe I took it. I didn't take it, I left it there. I had to go get the copper. Well, we gotta move anyway. Huh. When they reset the server, they took the little thing here. I don't suppose that thing's awake now. What about the berries? The lights ain't on. Oh, all the food's back. There's no berries there, though. I got that food earlier. The hell is that? Oh, butterfly. It says inventory is full. 500, yep. We gotta go cruising on a bike. And that's where we end up underground and lose everything, ain't it? The server's more difficult. On that HWS server, they give you like freaking 500,000 volume. Here, you only get 500. Cute. Oh, guess what? I ain't going up there, am I? So we'll have to go. We'll have to take the bike and go around this thing. I wonder what's over there. I need to find some copper. That's where you flip over, right there. Why isn't this thing, like, attacking anybody? That's a crap load of material if you take those guns apart. I mean, seriously. I guess you can attack it. I don't know what the hell it's doing there, honestly. Thank you. Look at all the veggies. Holy crap. And I ain't got no room to put it anywhere. Food city around here. It has protein, veggies. This is an easy planet. I hope that was just a Triceratops. Huh? The one thing, well, there is some bad stuff in the water. -11 degrees, he's cold. He gets cold in the water. Wimp. He's got no armor on. He's got a heater, so if he needs a heater, he's got that. Oh, look what I found. Oh, and I'm out of space. We need that copper. Well, hell's bells. Lovely. I knew I was gonna go down the hill. Is she underwater? I did it. Why can't he make this? Oh, what? He needs iron ore. Jesus. Oh boy, we're having a problem here. I think I'm gonna sneeze. He's got too much shit on him. Damn. It's all over the frickin' place, ain't it? Oh God, in heaven, it's already getting cold. Yeah, it's gonna flip over. That is upside down. So if I were to jump off my bike right now, I could end up in space. Oh, he's already dead. How is he like dead? Combat log. Hey, I was upside down. Maybe I can actually get back in there before I die. They started hitting me and then they couldn't really get to me. I don't suppose this stupid history thing don't work with crap. There it is. Be prepared for the night. Yeah, with a tent that doesn't work in multiplayer and hasn't for 2 years because it accelerates time. And they can't just get rid of the time thing. I mean, really. Make two tents. One for multiplayer, one for single player. But no. We just want your money. And just take your money for the game, and we're not gonna update it anymore. We got all the money we need. Just bring it on. Your character stays on the server after you log out. Probably like, I don't know, I think it actually disappears off the server. Like the spiders just had to be there right in that very spot when I flipped over. Just had to be there. That's how you solve that problem. Oh, there's something crawling around. He's actually cold. Let's see, map. Oh, were those crabs back there? Holy crap. I think they were. There's a whole shitload of them on my ass. Oh, not again. Jesus. So we're gonna like take a left here. Resources over here. Oh, you know what? I wonder if they all got mined and there's no deposits. They've all been mined. That's why. Yes, it's. What? But that puts a stick in the craw right there. stay down by the water and work our way around here. This is looking good. I like this. It's cobalt there. If I get any cobalt, I mean, if I take the thing apart, I need iron. I gotta make this thing again. I need one iron ore. So that ain't gonna help me. Alright, why don't you just go swimming? Get it over with. Did he go? Don't you go in that fucking water. That shut his ass up. Oh, there's 3 pieces of meat in there. Can't take any of it. Can't even cook it. At least I ain't gonna get my ass ate up around here. There's a veggie. And it got dark. It was just like daylight a minute ago. Onwards and forwards. Nice to find a freaking iron rock around here somewhere. So they just reset the server, and yet. Excuse me? That says that. Huh. Well, hell's bells. That's freaking copper, but that's not gonna help me. I need iron. That might be iron right there. Is that, this is rock. get some iron over there. Oh my god, fucking heaven. You're gonna get up this fucking hill. I always take the high ground. Just in case. I gotta watch out for them damn red bugs. There might not be any on here. Those are like really nasty. But you could see them glowing a mile away. Oh, is that one of them? No. His stamina. Okay, there it goes. I was gonna say, it seems to be going up awful slow. No, I just need some freaking copper to make that damn machine. What is this? Oh my god, I found some iron. Fucking god, I can't even fucking see it now. There it is. Damn it to hell. Now there's two blocks right there. Oh. Excuse me? What the fuck? My inventory's still full? Aw, fucking hell. What the fuck am I gonna drop here? That damn machine. Well, that's just 3.2. Oh, I can just put it right here, probably. Good a place as any, I guess. Alright, that's being made. this team fucking takes forever. They get it on slow motion mode. Let's dig a hole, shall we? Oh, it's a small node too. I wonder if they're all small nodes on this, in this world. I forget what the hell I left out there. Oh my God, in heaven. That's the copper, I think. Electronics. Electronics and computer. I don't know. I'm just gonna go get this mine. That green cheddar. Now, you know, since this is small, I've got to look for the other mines. Because otherwise, I won't have any room to do anything. Well, actually, I mean, I'd have to leave everything in that machine. Which I could theoretically do, I guess. Being that it's... other people get on and whatever. What are you gonna do, you know? ain't hardly anything. 100 and... But I get a blueprint. I have a blueprint now for a small ship. Oh god, this thing's so fucking dizzying. This mine is not very big, it's a small mine. I don't even know if they'll let you use blueprints. Find out something. Oh, he can't even see. Wow. That's small. I wonder if he gets more doing it this way. I don't know. That's just a pain in the ass. I don't like using that damn thing. Come on, get your ass out of there. Thank you. 40% left. I wonder if you use a regular drill, do you get a better output? Oh, I think you would. Fun in the sun. I don't know why this is taking so long. Hardcore server. Getting down to the end here. Oh, there's a piece there. I believe that's the end of it. Yep, that's the end of that mine. Small mine. that's not too bad. 600. If I get that on the other three, silicon, iron, and cobalt, and then find the promethium, it'll get me off the planet and out into space, where I can do some serious damage. I gotta learn how to make a something. Looking at the wrong number. Whatever. Is it daylight yet? Does this ever get daylight in this place? Unlocking the shotgun. I got a level increase. Nice. I don't have that. I'm not going to waste points on that right now. Oh, this also detects. Wait. It also detects wrecks or alien base as well. You can just drive around and do that. Why waste the points? Did. Now we're going to test something out here. What do we got here? 3964. Oh yeah, it's getting dark again. I thought it was getting daylight and it's like getting dark. I swear to God, this game is always at night. Six points. Wow, the leveling is atrociously slow here. They must have it set on slow or something. Excuse me? Sixteen. No, we could actually, you know what we could do? Instead of making that, I mean, he has to anyway, but I was thinking if I made the base core, that's fine, but there's some things, I think it's that water thing. Well, because that's on his person. I don't know. I didn't even touch anything. See, he could make, yeah, but he's got, oh, he could make the biofuel to run that, couldn't he? Yeah, but he's only got one iron ore and a silicon ore. No, if he accesses the blueprint, and if you build stuff from a blueprint, does that bypass all of this stuff? I have to wonder. I've got silicon ingots. Oh, I didn't know I had those. I can make a core. It's really okay because even though I got that base starter, I still need to see that used quite a lot of silicon, didn't it? Put a base thing down and it attracts drones, but I don't think that, let me see something, does it show? It doesn't. Thank you. I got one. Excuse me? Where the hell are these numbers? Why can't I choose this? There is no TEA. There's no EME. I just wanted to see if I could create one. Why is this in the queue? See, if I make the hovercraft, that's what makes the other thing. I'm pretty sure I did it that way. What is this? Birds here, freaking crazy. I gotta go buzz around and look for that stuff. There's nothing around here. I got it. I got the one I... Excuse me? I think I got the one I want. Yep. Wait a minute. What's... Oh my God, Helen. I'll have to go on NetSite later. What's funny is that I liked that other one earlier. Let me see if I can make it. Maybe it's just lag. What the fuck is that? Oh my fucking God, I'm gonna fucking die. You guys, you want me? Well, oh shit, I shouldn't be down here. down in that fucking hole. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck, I fell down in a hole. That's not good. Fucking hell. This is not good. I can't get out of here. Damn it. Don't go backwards. I'm not gonna fucking die without a fight. Come on, you fucker. Oh my god. That didn't work. Fucking 15 goddamn points. That was fucking close. Well, I don't know where the hell them fuckers came from. Right out of fucking nowhere. Right on top of me. No, I can't get out of this fucking cave. I gotta drill my way out of here. That's a good pit. If I could... If they hadn't caught me by surprise, I probably would... They avoid the freaking holes, too. They'll go right around them. Get my orientation. Am I at the fucking bottom or what? His orientation's all fucked up here. Just freaking messed up. I don't know where my stuff is. If I go up underneath it and it fucking drops, and it's fucking daylight and I need to be on a fucking motorcycle. Daylight, for some reason, I don't know, it doesn't last long. Get up there. I can't get him up there. Oh, fuck. What the hell? Some fucking spiders come back down in here. I can't even get out. God damn it, you fucking whore, you. Pardon my fucking French, but because I don't give a fuck. Come on. Yeah, look at, he fucking come right out of that fucking hole. Oh my god, there's fucking six of them. I gotta get the fuck out of here. I can't fucking deal with this. Why in the fuck are the spiders there? What the fuck is what the fucking hell? Look at this. Holy fuck! Them fuckers just showed up. Fucking patrol. God damn, that's the fucking death squad. Forget the spiders. Holy shit. This is supposed to be easy. You bitches keep right on walking up that hill. Oh my god. See, that's why I like the snow. Because you can see them against the background. I sort of don't like this environment. Look at them fuckers go up that hill. They better have killed them fucking spiders. I'm fucking pissed. Uh-oh, I'm going down. I don't even know where the fuck they are. I wonder if my shooting the gun caused them to spawn, you know what? We won't be using that gun anymore. I would have been toast. I want to know where the spiders are. And whether or not they just showed up because I was down there drilling. Jeez, I can't even do anything. In peace. You would think that those spiders, or those aliens, would have taken out them spiders, wouldn't you? I don't see him. It's cold. Good, I'm glad that shit's over with. Well, I guess I spoke too soon. They can shoot through trees too. God, I don't like to be in a position of non-awareness after seeing that. So no guns for me, thank you. Now I'm wondering about that detector thing. Oh my God, yellow the thing. Jesus. I don't know if it's lag or what's going on. Usually, where'd the other one go? Oh my God! I don't know what the fuck that is. I can't fucking tell. I think it's one of them. Yep, it is. goddamn fucking spiders. He ain't got no armor on. God damn, that fucking update activates and everything else on that website. I'm wondering if I shouldn't wear that damn thing. Oh my god, in fucking heaven! Jesus Christ! What the fuck? They just... It's like, if you sit around too long, they just spawn right on top of you. I don't know what is up with this freaking shit here. Fucking leave me alone. I fucking lose my orientation and everything. Now look at this, it's getting dark again already. That looks like berries. Yep, it's getting dark. The daylight in this game, I swear to God, it doesn't have any. There's the Talon territory over there. Down the hill, you fucker. Pick it up. I ain't staying on the ground like this where I can be seen. Like nothing. Oh, fucking hell, I don't know what that is. Raptors, Jesus. That's that goddamn fucking bug. I bet that scared the shit out of you. Yeah, I'm getting too far away. I gotta turn around. I gotta dig a hole and freaking dig in for the night. Thank you. plenty of food. I'm just sitting here waiting for a minute. I can't believe them freaking spiders are like, there's shit everywhere. I mean, that's hell. Oopsie daisy. I wanna make him, can't get his little tool, his... He's gotta get rock anyway. How much he got on him? 30? That's like nothing. Get that bike. Bell. ain't gonna be staying out there too long, I'll tell you that right now. If you turn him a certain way, one thing I don't like about this stupid drones. It just seems like it doesn't work very well. I got a sentry now. Jeez. This damn raptors. And the freaking spiders. Oh, I was so close to fucking death. And I bleeped out the H word. Fucking hell. I'm gonna grab me a freaking snack here. I never thought that I would see that alien patrol. I mean, I thought this was supposed to be an easy starter planet. Yeah, right. I'll be back in a couple of minutes while we wait for daylight. I'm gonna turn my mic off here in case my bird decides to go ape. Well, I got my Happy Meal. It looks to me like daylight's never gonna show up in this freaking game. What the? Give my ears a little rest and just sit here and watch my hole. Yeah, no pun intended. Shit. I thought I was moving my drone. There's a moon. Be using the real skybox. I don't know. So I go shooting the gun, and then all of a sudden, five of those patrol aliens just happen to show up right in the same spot. I find that rather peculiar. How long is a freaking nighttime in this freaking game? He's got 81 points. Light armor. Am I hearing something? Better not be. I don't bother with the shotgun. I guess the sniper rifle's pretty good. That assault rifle? I'm wondering about that now. It doesn't do any damage. if I put a small base down, I get the small constructor. However, I think I better check my place. Is it getting light out yet? No. This says the small constructor does not require a generator. Really? It does not. Yes, it. And then someone else said, yes, it does. What else is new? The small constructor is a waste. I've ignored it and added the large constructor's recipe back to the portable constructor. You know what I could do? I should probably, before I even spend points here, I should probably go in that creative mode. And that way I know for sure. I know I'm definitely spending points on the small vessel. But I can't. There's some things I can't build. And I don't think the small constructor gets you the small vessel starter thing. Where the hell are them at? Are they supposed to be in here? They're not even in here. I don't know. Multi-tool. Why is that ore scanner? Oh, that's the detector. Aha. Hmm. Oh, it's getting daylight. Almost time to put my headphones back on and go hunting. That's what I'm gonna do though. I'm gonna look at that small constructor and find out what that thing builds before I spend any points. See to get out. Fucking spider shows up when I'm just coming out here, I'll be fucking pissed. You might as well go to the left, because I don't want to. I mean, nothing's showing up here. An ore scanner. He's got an ore scanner on him. Can he use this? He's got this stupid gun out, really. It's just that the damn motorcycle's too loud. Just in case the server just... Oh, fuck. I just realized something. I have to go back there. Why is it getting dark? Oh, my God. Can we have some daylight, for crying out loud? I have to go back to my thing, because if I don't, I'm gonna lose everything in that generator. That's a ripoff. Fuck. This fucking cold. There's something over there. Oh, fuck. I gotta go all the way back to my place. I can't go around that way. I gotta go back where I came. Just leave this out, because I don't know if that's iron. I don't think it's iron. Go all the way back. Good, the sun's coming up. Freaking iron or nothing. I forgot that I had to go back there. I'm glad I remembered. I have to take everything out of that, because when they reset the server on here every 6 hours, they get rid of your little toolbox thing. my fucking god, I died already. That didn't take long, did it? Oh, great, great. Now put me in a fucking place where I can't get back to my shit. Oh, fucking hell. He's gonna get it again. Jesus Christ. That was not fucking there. Jesus, which one do I go to? That's not the right one. Fuck you, you bitch. Oh, Jesus, I got out of there. Fucking iron. Can't get up this fucking hill. You fucking bitch, you. Can he get up there at all, anywhere? Or is he trapped? I think that's how I had to come through here before. What is that right over there? Oh my fucking god. I can't, that's the only fucking place I can go over there, and I can't fucking get over there. it's in the fucking water. Oh, maybe I got a chance. I don't know. Oh, he's got a dermal burn he's got to fix. Watch him fucking try to fix this goddamn dermal burn. That's a dermal parasite. Here it is. There's another one of those goddamn things. Well, I don't know what to do now. Do I put a base down and a cargo unit? I've got a base starter. I think that's what I have to do. Because I don't want to lose my shit. I should park my base right up here. There's some trees up here. Like right on the edge. Put it here. We're gonna have to put a base up. I don't have no choice. Yeah, I got 7 pieces of iron. Now, you look around here, you see this? There's nothing here. Not a damn thing. There. You know, it's actually better to put a base right down there. It's a lot better protected. Fuck it. fucking cargo and shit. I got some steel plates. I don't have any choice. So this cargo box is for HV and HV. I need a cargo box for a base. Twelve steel plates? Are you fucking shitting me? Well, I got some ingots. Yeah, I can do it. We're gonna plop a core down right here, I guess. I got some wood blocks. I could use that for defense, couldn't I? Where the hell's the wood? That's how long it takes to make one fucking wood block. Jesus. Those are quicker. Oh my fucking god, not again! I can't build that fucking base down there. Oh, Jesus! No, I can't put that motorcycle down. Gotta get away from the fucking hill. It's a spider spawn down there. I'm fucking screwed down there. Jesus fucking Christ. That's what it is. It's a spider spawn down there. Yeah, that's a spider spawn down there. Most definitely. I got away from him, I think. And you know what? I'll bet that's a spawn for those other things, too. Huh. Put the base there. We gotta find some other place to put it. another place to put the base. Some food there. Jesus Christ, I'm telling you. There's a guard. Oh, fuck, there's a guard right there. Fucking hell. There's two of them. There's guards in this area. I don't know what kind of people them are. Gonna do? Fucking came right out of the side of the fucking mountain. What about here? I wonder. They didn't seem to come on top of me here. There, that's my fucking core. See them spiders anywhere. Now I need the base cargo. And that I can make in that little constructor. I can put my stuff in there and... You know what I mean, Vern? I could put that cargo block right there. I guess I'm getting it built. Not my original plan, I'll tell ya. Not my original idea. Could do wood here. If I can drop something. Fuck me. I'm not gonna lose anything now. Why is it making that fucking noise? The fucking rock looks like a fucking penis. And it's right at my base. I didn't think I was gonna have to do this. Like making a storage facility, you know? Damn. God, what a fucking server this is. This is one bitch ass hard fucking server. Thank you. Oh, you know. Got it protected. I guess. Oh shit, I wanted to make fucking blocks here. To make the I don't know, there's a constructor, but well, that didn't take too long. Well, they'll tell more. Oh, Jesus. You goddamn son of a bitch, you. Oh, look, they're all coming after me. Look at them fuckers run. The motorcycle either. Jesus. They spawned right there around that fucking camp. They keep respawning there. I'll have to make some kind of a fucking tower there or something. At least I got my shit moved. Now how the hell am I gonna get back over there? Built right in a fucking spider spawn. I didn't have a choice. I had to fucking go to bed. seeing anything up here. This is going to be a hard place to start. Well, it's got full food. I don't know where the hell he came from. I managed to get away. I've got an escape route for now. I don't know if this went down there or not. We get some wood and spread that out and they won't be able to touch us. Build a fucking tower there. Block this end over here. There's a spider right there. I can't fucking jump up there, for Christ's sake, come on! Oh my fucking God in heaven. I need the fucking ramp. He can't get up on his roof. Fucking hell, you bitch, you. Run away, you fucker. This is my fucking house. I don't fucking know where he is. God damn you, motherfucker, you. Oh, look what I did. I fucking blocked the doorway. Die, you fucking bitch. Give me the goddamn food. Fuck you. Look what I fucking did. wood was supposed to come out here. This is a fucking death trap here. I need to do something about it. Where's my... Oh my god. I don't know how to do this. Like, I'm trying to bury myself in my own fucking house or something. Make a door. I don't want to make a fucking door. Yeah, I gotta get down here. A roof. Can't go up that way. They better not be able to get up there either, fucking bastards. Yeah, there's enough for a roof right there. If I get down there, will I get trapped? No. Why the hell didn't I make 10 more? I got a metal block. Myself in. I fucking blocked myself in. I can't get out. I cannot fucking get out. And a spider could get in too. goddamn fucking thing. This needs to be blocked. Somehow. I want this fucking sealed off right the fuck now. Gotta be able to get down there and get this stuff. Is that a spider? Oh my fucking god. He spawns right on my camp. I don't fucking believe it. What the fuck am I gonna do about that now? Fucking spider spawn right there inside my fucking base. I think I hear him out there walking around too. Good, I can reach it. Mount 10 more going. Just don't fall in that fucking hole or I'll be fucked. If I put blocks on top of that, is that fucker gonna fucking spawn on top of me? I hear something walking around out there. I don't think I can get that block there. I wonder if I could put a ramp there. Is that gonna be in the way? Fuck, that takes up two blocks? Mm-hmm. think that's where it's gonna go. And this needs to be walled off right here. I thought that was a fucking spider. I guess I'm sealing myself in. I don't fucking know. So I have a spider spawn in my house. You know what? I can get to the cargo from outside. I'm gonna put everything in here. It's actually dark out. There. I've made myself a tomb. So now if I die in it, I'll just die outside my base. That's one way to get out, you know? Oh, it's quiet in here, too. I could get rid of that fucking thing there. Expand out or something. I guess that's it. All my stuff is... Oh. Oh, fuck. I got it in the wrong area. I need to actually take that. Where's all my stuff? Well, I could have cooked up that meat. Nerve-wracking. Oh, I got a spot. I can put it there. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Do I know what I'm doing? Or what? Jeez, I got it all done, except for the fact that there's no other ore. Now if something fucking gets me, they can kiss my ass because... Gone. Is that a hole there, I wonder? Yeah, it kinda is. So pissed if something comes in here right now. So now I have a base. They shouldn't come in. If I have a base, they should not come in. If there's the entryway to a base, they should stop right there at the door. And they should not come in. But if they're already in, well, that's a bit of an issue. Now I gotta put a ramp there. Or for now, just leave it blocked. Block it right there. Peace and quiet, huh? Peace and quiet. Let's call it a night, please. Finally, we got it done. Now, whether or not I get back into the game or not right here. Now, if I die in there, I've got nothing on me. All I gotta do is just go outside the base and get my gun and I'm happy.